Central lines are usually placed in the internal jugular, subclavian, or femoral vein. In the prone position, these sites are difficult to access. An alternative is to obtain IV access through the popliteal vein. This video will demonstrate ultrasound-guided cannulation of the popliteal vein. First, sterilize the surrounding skin and drape the patient. A 4 French intravenous micropuncture kit is used. The 4 French micropuncture sheath can be upsized as needed after the guide wire is in place. The popliteal vein is located in the popliteal fossa between the popliteal artery and tibial nerve. While there are anatomical variations between individuals, generally the vein is lateral to the artery proximally in the popliteal fossa and medial to the artery distally. Using a sterile ultrasound transducer, look for the vein in the popliteal fossa. The vein will be more compressible than the artery, which is visibly pulsatile. Distally, the small saphenous vein can also be seen on ultrasound. Apply mild pressure from the transducer to distinguish the compressible vein from the artery. As seen in the ultrasound, the ideal site is where the vein is next to the artery, but not above or below it. This reduces the chance of injuring the artery when puncturing the vein with the micropuncture needle. It can be helpful to put the patient in slight reverse Trendelenburg position to dilate the vein and make it easier to puncture. After locating the vein, inject lidocaine subcutaneously. If the patient is awake, ensure that the lidocaine is injected into the deeper tissues surrounding the puncture site. Next, puncture the popliteal vein with the micropuncture needle at a 45-degree angle, beginning about 1 centimeter away from the transducer. This distance from the transducer can be variable as it depends on the depth of the vein, but entering away from the transducer allows visualization of the needle tip on the ultrasound. Blood will return from the micropuncture needle when it is in the vessel. Introduce the guide wire through the needle. Confirm that the guide wire is in correct position by rotating the transducer and viewing the vessel in the longitudinal orientation. The wire should move freely in the compressible vein. Once the guide wire is in place, remove the needle and advance the corresponding micropuncture sheath over the wire. A 4 French micropuncture sheath accepts an 0.35-inch guide wire, and the sheath can be upsized over this larger wire for the final cannula size desired. Once the line is in place, ensure that blood withdraws and the line flushes easily. Unlike neck and chest lines, no confirmatory imaging is required beyond the ultrasound. If the patient needs to be repositioned, the line should be securely fastened during the maneuver, just as with any other IV access line.